time now to talk about impeachment. What is it?
Impeachment is the process, not the outcome.
How does it work?
The process starts in the House of Representatives. It can be initiated by a single representative or the House itself. William Blunt became the first person ever impeached in the U.S. in 1797.
All right, guys, so if you had William Blunt in your What the Fact bingo card, good for you. That's probably a bingo.